What's up, YouTube? My name's ProTech. I'm the highest ranked random race 2v2 player in the world, and today I've got another video for you. What's up, boys? Welcome back. Good to see you here. In this video, we are going to continue with our bronze to master run, where we are still currently in silver 2. And our record thus far is 20 wins and 1 loss. And I foresee a promotion here relatively soon. Got a ZP team. My teammate is random. Let me get a Vape Nation in the comments below if you are a vapor.
Vape Nation in the comments section if you are a vapor.
Let's see, we got almost damn near 300 FPS. And this game, we are going to... We're going to go Mass Marauders. Because, you know, we don't want to play serious games all the time, right? If you ever play the Korean server at a higher level, it used to be a very common build back in the day where you would, if you would play against, like, Terran Protoss teams, you would proxy your barracks and go Marauders. Korean players would call them Bears. Because they do kind of look like a bear, don't they? We're going to go for... I've actually never done this build ever. In Legacy of the Void. Which is really weird considering I used to do this build all the time. I don't know how well it's going to work, and frankly I don't know how many barracks I need. But that's what the lower ranks are for, man. Innovation. Innovating stuff and getting cannon rushed in incredibly awkward ways. It looks like his plan here is to put a cannon right here. So all I have to do is take an SCV and patrol it. My Marauder will come out, so I should be okay. Take out the probe first. I need a little extra DPS here. This one's almost done. Alright, I think we're good here. And my teammate is getting speedling rushed. Actually, yeah, he should be okay. So now we have concussive shells. We have far too much gas. Looks like he'll be perfectly fine, and let's make a push. Pick an expansion. Let's not. Let's build that supply depot first so we can keep up our production during this push. My FPS is awesome right now. That move command, teammate. No A move. Well, I think your bad play lost you the game, buddy. Alright, let's get up our expansion. Let's resaturate our gases, get up the factory. Now, not to worry, we are definitely going fast marauders. But I'd like to get some, healing power. Oh my god, he's pulling them all. Probes are actually pretty good against marauders, aren't they? Not sure why they would be going there, but okay. Just go for the pylon, go for the pylon!
If you would just go for the pylon, bro.
That's gonna be all she wrote for the first game. While we are in queue here, guys, if you have any requests for builds that you want to see at the lower ranks, you can let me know in the comments below. And I will more than likely do them. Here we are with game number two. Two Protoss against Protoss Zerg, and in this game we are gonna do Zealot Proxy. Why are we doing a Zealot Proxy? No reason. No reason at all. Let's do it here. This actually really isn't a very good build in the lower ranks because you spend like 99% of your time getting cannon rushed. That's just kind of like the thing that low ranked players do. So this actually isn't a very good build, and frankly, proxying in Legacy of the Void is not that great. It's fun. I definitely enjoy me some proxying. But ideal for ranking up? Nah. Absolutely not. When you proxy in Legacy of the Void, you can go up to 4 gates. No! Oh shit. Oh my god, my zealot's stuck. Oh no. Noob alert, noob alert, noob alert. Alright. See what I was saying about getting cannoned? You spend most of your time getting cannoned at this rank. Come on, give me a promo.
No promo.
Now, to be fair, I deranked this account to, like, it was like 1,000 MMR, which is really hard to do. I was actually trying to go for zero, but to do that, it would take days, if not even a month, to actually do. So. Because I tanked this account's MMR so hard, it's going to be really difficult to, like, get promoted. It's going to be a lot of games, I think. We got two Protoss again? Okay, so I'm going to do a Ghost Rush. Yeah. Yo. 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 My teammate's name is Bronze Hero. Alright, so not only are we going to rush two ghosts, but we're also going to mass ghosts if the game goes longer. 4 seconds, which is typically what happens at this rank. Get up our Ghost Academy. Ghost is 125 gas. 150 mineral. Did I read that right? Yeah, 150. So, normally, when you rush ghosts, you should probably get the cloak upgrade fast, but here's the thing. In this rank, most people build cannons, like, as their first structure. So, I'm not really sure if going for the fast cloak upgrade is worth it. I'd rather just use the money for more ghost. Where's he going? Yeah. So about that. Cancel it! Fucking guy. So stupid. Honestly, bruh. I just EMP'd my teammate shit too, lol. That's all she wrote for that game there, huh? Oh, check me out, bros. Silver one, let's fucking go. All right, so it took. I was I can't actually remember if I started in Bronze 2 or Bronze 3, but I think I started in Bronze 3. So it took 23 wins and one loss to get promoted. The Silver 1. Now, it probably would have been a little quicker, but power went out of my house when I lost that game. My teammate was not able to actually win the game for us, unfortunately. That kind of stinks. But, yeah. So, 25 games. 24 games to get from Bronze 3, Silver 1, when you are placed, and this is of course assuming that you win every game, to get from Bronze 3 to Silver 1, it takes like 24 games. Which, you know, I mean, is a lot of playing. It's like, if we go to the match history here and we take a, let's see, when did I start doing this? Okay, so this is where I was D-ranking. That's where I started. So it's taken about 2 weeks. A little more than 2 weeks, I guess. Alright, here we are on the flooded city against Bronze Hero and Homeboy. What is that sound? Is that the lightning bolt? I actually have never heard that on this map before. Yeah, those are the lightning bolts. That's weird. Never heard that before. So this game, I'm gonna do... let's see, what do I want to do? I'm gonna go for Mass Marines. One base. That sounds right. Right, let's get up our second racks. I think we're gonna open with barracks. Comes the cannon rush. Pull a couple of workers here. Bronze Hero guy is over here, I believe. Saw one of his probes. There it is. I'm getting cannon rush from two different places by two players. Oh boy. There are pylons literally all over my base. Okay, so I actually... They're gonna have cannons, like, all over the front of their base. For sure. And I'm not gonna be able to break that with only Marines, so... I should go ahead and just get tanks. Look at all these pylons, dude. Honestly, guys, please. Oh, he just lost to the Ghost Rush, so I guess maybe he thought... Because all these players in the game are the same from the last game. So I guess he saw my build and he was just like, yeah, I'm gonna do that. That's really good. Go make Jaruski. Like I say, I mean, there's... Wow, look at that scan. The hell was the point of scanning here? Them silver things, bruh. Like, I already know that this is gonna be worthless just because there's gonna be like a million cannons at their front, yeah. This is like the silver bronze meta, you know? Just what people do, I guess. Alright, so here's the plan. I'm gonna get some barracks over yonder. I'm gonna make Marines two at a time here, and I'm gonna use the other barracks to spot the high ground. Gotta rally the tank over there. Let's get that there. Wow, dude, cannon range is insane. Look at that. I wasn't expecting that. Look at all the zealots. He's gonna go straight for the tank. He's going for both the tanks. He's like, dude, my cannons don't work without those. Or with those tanks. Alright, let's just go. I think we got this. Now, of course, the reason why you have to make Marines here is because they all go for voids after cannon rushes, right? We're gonna let our teammate go boom here just for the funzo. Boom! Ew! Let's see, did he click it? Yeah, he did. All right, well, these guys are dead for sure. Now it's just a matter of when our buddy, Kuhiyaga, I don't know how to say it. Matter of when he decides to leave the game, I guess. Wow, they were even building cannons to kill the backdoor rocks. Tanks and Marines. Alright, let's see if there's any hidden bases anywhere. Doesn't look like it. Oh, I didn't even realize that was there. Whoops. That lightning sound is really annoying. So let's see, that one win gave us a third of the bar. Yeah, rough. Well, maybe more like a fourth of the bar, I guess. But yeah, so that's going to end this video for today, guys. Thank you all very much for tuning in. Leave a like, hit that subscribe button, and comment in the comment section for things that you would like to see, or anything for that matter. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Peace out.